Yo, 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 what is up? My God, this thing wants me to put on my seatbelt. What is up, my fallopian tubers? Cesario from the barrio, coming back at you with another video for your butt. And right now, I'm away to get coffee this morning. Have a day game, so I gotta go to work in a couple hours. But luckily, at least I didn't have to wake up early. So like I said, I'm on my way to get coffee, and I figure, Joker ain't the only food to keep me away. Oh, there's the fireworks, damn it. Someone was lighting fireworks last night in there. I just saw the box. To keep me away from you. So I'm on my way to get coffee, and I got a care package from Jesse yesterday. Apparently the care package scared the shit out of my wife yesterday. Because I guess when the mailman dropped it, I mean, it just made such a big giant thump, my dog started going apeshit. So they started barking, but my wife thought the noise came from the backyard. She said she got scared and she called me and she's like, I think somebody's here. But after she checked the ring, it was the mailman dropped on the front. But I'm just now getting to the Starbucks coffee. I dropped you guys, sorry. You guys okay? So I'm at the Starbucks. So I'm gonna open up this care package.
I just know it. Pinching for murder in his arms lately that night. You know that I wish that I had Jesse's girl.
But, so thought I'd open it right now as I'm getting my coffee. There's a long line, so I got time. But if you guys know who Jesse is, he's I can't even remember his blue. Sorry, I put that in the title. Oh man, I watch his videos. He shows some cool ass stuff, man. He's a Dodger fan. He lives in Orange County, which is predominantly Angels fans. Think Blue 71, right? I think is the name. All right, wow, he's got quite a he's got quite a package right here. Hey Caesar, here's a little something for you. Not much, but hope you enjoy. I've had a few things now for months, and I thought it was time. Ciao, Jesse. Hope you have a little fun with these. Well, check it out.
Why can't I find a woman like that?
You got a little John Elway? Nice, the Pepino Mobile. Man, now he's moving fast. I'm actually almost about to order. He got me some things in the bubble wrap. Oh, check out this 53 style Mickey Mantle. Sweet. Nice, thanks. We got Pinnacle Dynamite Dodgers. Oh, check it out. Got a pack of... Man. Some Garbage Pail Kids, a little fat pack.
And a Chiny!
Emmett Smith.
Chiny.
Another Super Bowl. Man, he's just hooking me up. Got some Tony Romo action. Emmett Smith. Judge Judy. Nice Topps Chrome there of Judge Judy. Number 44, Reggie Jackson. Oh, I got an order. Corey Seager, Corey Seager, Corey Seager! I'm at the thing, guys. I got an order.
Good morning. How are you
doing
today?
Good morning. Hi.
Any breakfast for you today?
No breakfast. I'm just going to go ahead and get two grande blonde roast coffees with steamed cream.
Okay.
And that'll be it. Caesar. Alright, thanks. And man, check out promotional Cal Ripken Jr. Promotional Ken Griffey Jr. If you guys don't know, I collect the promotionals, samples, and stuff like that. So, nice. Wow. Shit. I already got to pay already. This line moved fast. Hold on. Sorry about that, guys.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, good morning. Thank you. She's ferocious, and she knows just what it takes to make it pro blush. All the girls think she's a smash. Alright guys, so yeah, sorry about that, had to stop. But sick Jesse, man, thanks for that. And it's not even over, guys. So not only did he give me a raw Steve Jeltz, oh, an autographed Steve Jeltz, fucking ink. Woo, man, got that ink for my stink. Sick, from the 85 Donruss. So check it out, looks like a bunch of Steve Jeltz. I've told that story before. The very first set I completed by hand was the 89 Tops. And the last card that I needed was 707, you know, just like James Bond, but 707 to Steve Jeltz. So that was what I sometimes would consider my most emotional pull out of a wax pack, was the Steve Jeltz, because I needed that card. And check it out, man. And I got a graded a 10 Steve Jeltz from PIG Pig Grading. Sick. Sick. All right. Thanks for that. And let's see what else we got. Oh, we got a canvas. The reason you got into Playgirl. So if it's Playgirl, if you guys don't know, there was a Dodger who was considered one of the sexiest players. I don't know if it was in the late 70s, but early 80s for sure. And I tell people all the time, this guy was like real Playgirl model, like fucking straight out showing his Pepino schlong in magazines. Steve Yeager. He's been a Dodgers coach for a while too. Check it out. He was, I think, one of the World Series MVPs. Sick! This is badass, dude. Man, so this is gonna be hung on my wall. Get it? Hung? This is gonna be hung on my wall. It's funny because even my friend, who's like actually my boss now, I remember him telling the story of how his mom had the hots for Steve Yeager, how she say like, that's a great looking man right there. Great piece of USDA, grade A meat. All right guys, so just got home now. This is perfect timing for this video. This is all I miss Because your kiss, I can't resist. All right, guys. Love the hobby. And keep collecting baseball cards forever, Ese. Ciao! Thanks for watching. Sunday morning coffee.